1899. Famous scientist Nikola Tesla built a giant tower in his laboratory in Colorado Springs. This tower was supposed to allow him to study atmospheric electricity and wireless energy. Everything went fine until one day he discovered something unexpected. The tower began to catch a signal that seemed to be artificial. At first, Tesla thought that the signal was coming from somewhere in the atmosphere. But it turned out that it had been coming from an even greater height, from outer space.